This is dedicated to the wankers that was down from day one. More mods. Oh, what's wrong with R&B then, mate? Huh?
It, necked it, pilled it, slagged it, boozed it. It's all bollocks. Graham, play something sweeter. Put your drink down, man, because there's nothing coming out of your left speaker. Graham, play something sweeter. Put your drink down, mate. I can't hear anything coming out of your left speaker. Loads of old people, naked pills, ecstasy has truly taken its toll on some of these faces. The fucking eyes have ills. Mine's wearing off, and the bird I've been chatting up is starting to look like a dead dog. Oh well. Graham. Play something sweeter. Put your drink down, man. I can't hear anything coming out of your left speaker. Graham. Play something sweeter. Put your drink down, mate. I can't hear anything coming out of your left speaker. Nottingham has defo gone downhill. This ain't the cool cat. Defo ain't Venus. And why the fuck is everyone raving about crazy penis? I got three women circling me like a hungry shark. Only these ones don't bite. They fucking bark. Oh, well. I can't help but feel cynical. I can't help but feel bored. 1990 came and went. I don't want it anymore. If I had the money, I'd go away. If I had the bollocks, I'd completely change. But my hens are caged, ain't free-ranged, and I will rot in this shithole, gonna die a young age. Graham, play something sweeter. Put your drink down, man. I can't hear anything coming out of your left speaker. Graham, play something sweeter. Put your drink down, mate. I can't hear anything coming out of your left speaker. Rottingham, where's Robin when we need him? Ain't giving to the poor anymore. He's selling to the rich. Keep the Forest squad firmly fucked up, slapped down in Fender, dishing out hemorrhages at the side of the pitch. And on a 3-day bender, come down, he smacked little John with an hammer. He don't wear green, he just smokes it, man. Thinks he's fucking Tony Montana. Daft cunt. Graham, play something sweeter. Put your drink down, man. Because I can't hear anything coming out of your left speaker. Graham, play something sweeter. Put your drink down, man. Leave him, Jay. Fuck off. I can't hear anything coming out of your left speaker. Where's the fog? Where's the want? Where's the need? Gone, man. Did one. Been replaced by Satanists. Call themselves spiritualists. Boxsters. Shit haircuts. Fucking down and out greed. False prophets dishing out twigs and seeds. You want decent gear, Jay? You come see me. Bollocks. The path to enlightenment doesn't exist anymore. You gotta get in the bus. Too many off licenses and too many bus stops. Too many good deals on special brew. I'm in no fit state to talk to you or God. Sorry. Graham. Play something sweeter. Put your drink down, man. Because I can't hear anything coming out of your left speaker, Graham. Play something sweeter. Put your drink down, man. Because I can't hear anything coming out of your left speaker. This bean ain't working. Sod it. I should have bought some cheese. All these cunts slagging me off for being a sniffhead. Now look at them. Yes, please. Yes, please. I should have bought some coke. When it starts getting desperate, any self-respecting time bomb is gonna take over. I remember that bloke. Used to be a dancer, twat. Now look at him, like the rest of us. Stressing about mouth cancer, twat. Stressing about mouth cancer, twat. Graham, play something sweeter. Put your drink down, man. Because I can't hear anything coming out of your left speaker. Graham, play something sweeter. Put your drink down, man. Because I can't hear anything coming out of your left speaker. Jay, leave him, fuck off. Jay, leave, fuck off. Pound on the door, fuck off. Jay, leave him, fuck off.
Home to the demise of my bank holiday weekend.
I could make a small fortune selling the crap on these scissors. I might need to have a number two on your loo, if that's all right, sister. I think that was a little bit more information than she needed, but I'm too pissed, and this is hardly a formal setting. Some of these plants are burnt, but all of these plants are wet. You've done well, darling. You've worked hard. It's been a struggle, but now you're all set. The ride was nice. Country lanes, comfort, my bad brains. You can arseholes if you think I'm doing this straight, mate. I need some chisel. Don't worry, he tells me. It's coming. Asda's doing me head in. He's buying scissors and I'm buying beer. Four cans slip through my fingers and hit the floor. I'm pissed and I stink. It doesn't look good. So I calmly place them back and get another four. La Grande Stella.
You look like Paul Weller.
Fuck off. The search for the truth has actually resulted in me living a lie. I haven't got a soul, darling. My fingers are mustard yellow and I never cry. Some of these plants are burnt, but all of these plants are wet. You've done well, darling. You've worked hard. It's been a struggle, but now you're all set. She seems nice until she gets her phone out. Video phones are up there as one of the worst inventions ever. I don't do bestiality, babe. Put it away and go get me another Stella, please. We finish up around 6 o'clock, but there's still lots to do. I know the chisel's coming, so I volunteer to finish it off. All right, mate, there's your thing. You are on your own. I've got to chip off. No problem. I've got 4 bags of spoke, a demo to listen to, a bit of that. Do what you want, man. Yeah, you fuck off. At the end of a binge, when you run out of everything, your brain and your blood are draining. It's only then that you feel and think about the things that matter. The woman you still love, that will never come back to you. A silent scream down a greasy pole. Memories, love and pain. A prehistoric insect crawling out of every hole. Bleeding noses. I want to be, I want to sound, as good as the stone roses. My teeth feel like chalk. I don't fancy the walk, so I'm kipping here. I'll get to sleep eventually. Put a porno on, shotgun a load of beer. Some of these plants are burnt, but all of these plants are wet. You've done well, darling. You've worked hard. It's been a struggle, but now you're all set. But now you're all set. But now you're all set. Yeah. Don't give a toss about your shit tunes, you fat bastard. Fuck you. Game show host thinks it's Quincy Jones in reissued shell toes. Close links with the sheep, they're everywhere. Selling you expensive clothes, serving you drinks, or giving you a consultation over your flaky fashion air. You are not obsessed with music, you are obsessed with the idea of being obsessed with music. I think you're starting to lose it. Why don't you get on a wham angle? Choose life. Don't choose music, my music. Don't choose music, my music. Don't choose music, my music. Countless promises, donkey's carrot. Your victories are few. This ain't Rome. You accuse people of trying to be mysterious. Well, look at you. The monopoly isn't yours, it's a game anyone can play. I'll be throwing pint glasses at your bedroom window when I'm doing lager shits on your pretty park lane. Comic plaster, two black eyes. What's happened to you? The casino, Cato. I don't need to be running around looking like Inspector Clouseau, but I will. Any kind of trust, friendship, it will be walked over. I am a sex addict. It's a modern phenomenon. I'm a wanker. I'm shagging your missus in a dirty flat. You hold the camera, get it closer, because this is Bend Over. You are not obsessed with music. You are obsessed with the idea of being obsessed with music. I think you're starting to lose it. Why don't you get on a wham angle? Choose life. Don't choose music. my music. Don't choose music, my music. Don't choose music, my music. There's no glory in beating down the door of repetition. Don't dress it up, buy a map and brace your soul for the awful unfolding scene of the future. Bonafide recognition, I'm getting hot wires crossed, sheer frustration. Why doesn't my key fit this fucking ignition? Unemployment, stress, binges in dingy rooms in an unforgiving city. Redeployment, only to find I much preferred unemployment and the feeling of you never know what's going to happen next. It's 34 degrees, I'm wearing a pair of crap shorts and a 7-year-old vest. The exam went well, but I failed the pissing test. What a mess, what a fucking mess. More is less, because we are the Flatland Mods. In 1962 we kicked it off, and the West End Jazz Cafes get all the recognition. Bill Daniels didn't help matters, he should have had an accent from the East Midlands. The King's Road always gets the perks, but it don't work like riding a PX from Stamford all the way to Lisbon. I love you, Daz, come out of that dog patch. Now let's rule Nottingham. They never even saw us coming, because I sing loud and proud for Black Gibson.
Man, when you're on your last legs and you ain't got a plan, Your sheets are full of bloodstains, bruises on your thighs, shagging the right bird. Your bed surrounded by beer cans, empty chisel bags, mangled by your teeth, trying to get at the fucking rock that's melting underneath. I'm a vampire, I got homemade fangs. I make Shane McGowan look like a cross between Joan Collins and Karl Lagerfeld with his fan. Messy fucker, messy fucker. The state of your life, it's all stated mine. I got oil on my ladder, it's on there all the time.
And Wayne Fontana, he did it.
Living off your wits, it's just a toilet seat. Living off your wits, it's just a toilet seat. Living off your wits, it's just a toilet seat. Living off your wits, it's just a toilet seat. Living off your wits, it's just a toilet seat. Living off your wits, it's just a toilet seat. Living off your wits, it's just a toilet seat. Living off your wits, it's just a toilet seat. Is it just a toilet seat? Living off your... That's too long.
Band in the glass, we know a pan don't last. Pair of boots and leather uppers. United in the centre, they are both a pair of filthy fuckers. 19 quid and that bird from Bulgaria wanted it. But I'm in love with you, darling. It's a big difference. The poles are on slide up and down, but it's not connected to the ceiling properly. Making an horrible sound, I don't like her tits. I pause and turn, drop another Sambuca, 2 pints. The Banter versus the Chelsea fans, peeled up, playing snooker. The loo's fucked, I need a shit, I don't want to follow through. I'm bollocks to it. What's up? Here, just hold that, will ya? Just off the loo again. Well, what's up? Cities, dead cities. I'm gonna get filthed up. Dead cities.
He's crawling up my wall. Black and very, very small.
Of bacon, blokes that look like Dickie Davis, smoking fags like it's the 70s. Philip Morris has laid claim to every blocked up artery in this place. Philip, mate, we are yours. We are yours for the taking. Promote yourself, darling. Put that jaw down. You're fit enough. Get a job in town. I'll have another drink. My eyes feel their way around. This place is like the TARDIS. It never settles down. Boarded up, it's blue. I bet string fellas ain't Russian birds like the advert on telly coming at you in their hundreds. And I'm the man for the job. Dead cities, dead cities. I'm gonna get filthed up. Dead cities, dead cities.
He's crawling up my wall.
Of a pine while my feet balance on the emergence of a new form of music. These songs are shit and I'm gonna lose it. The multicolored lights dictate the tower's height. Glass front town houses where rich men pull birds from brasses. This is your modern day safari. Apple Mac corpses, let there be fingers that catch the carvery. Pick that cinnamon swirl up off the floor. Shrink wrap germ free. Let's nick some more. Rubber buses and the bridge works. Strap on city. I've done too much coke. Fuck. There is no glory and there is no hope. I live on Coronation Street. I don't need to watch it. Dead cities. I'm gonna get filthed up. Dead cities, dead cities.
He's crawling up my wall. Black and very, very small. Now he's up above my head, hanging by a little thread.
I'm exhausting myself.
Who dares wins? Dan dares. He got it wrong. His rocket got bombed. The Mekong got a big head. Wears Stay Pressed waffle trousers. Tram lines in his hair. A John Partridge shooter's Mac. Fog Island Scott. The Haves, they always get it wrong.
We don't, we have not.
I got a barbed wire brain on a cheap flight to self-destruction with an overnight stayer. Ah, fuck, I can't function. I'm not a mod, I don't. I'm not a mod, I don't. And you can stick this job right up your ass. What's it like sticking probes into boxes of dead chicken until 8 o'clock at night? Just an average musician, and this is your shrine life. What's it like? Putting your cock inside another drunk woman. I'm like, alright. What's it like? What's it like? What's it like? What's it like?
She wants me to shag her. I ain't gonna shag her. Fuck her.
Doing the can-can man. I'm a summer boy. I wear deck shoes with no socks. I feel wrong, I'm twisted. I'm a twat in a box with no lid on top and the springs fucked. I hit women. I'm a bird beater. I guard my pathetic set of values like a deluded social phobe with no friends and a chronic obsession with becoming a beef eater.
What's it like sticking probes into boxes of dead chicken until 8 o'clock at night? What's it like knowing you're just an average musician and this is your shrine life? What's it like putting your cock inside another drunk woman? I'm like, all right. What's it like? What's it like? What's it like? What's it like? City. I stick my fingers up, won't look at me.
the 20s looking at your day. Well, I'm hardly gonna fucking bank it. I've got drugs to take and arse to break.
About you, Trixie, what are you gonna do? antidepressants and half a bottle of brandy before she left the flat tonight. Wobble, wobble. Nod, nod. You're up there, babe. Fucking God. She started in Leicester 4 years ago. Minimum wage, pointless. Careers, disposable. Prison, drink, drug addiction. I don't know, bros. It's easy coming, isn't it? You know. Planning her outfits, meticulous detail. Cans of cheap cider and endless girls for the taking. Tamazi Pan seduction, a relentless fuck machine. Gear lips a good shaking. Now you look like shit. Get a bath, you stink. You look like Tina Turner trying to sell Elko Pops to kids. Inject some more care. Shut up about your tits. Inject some more care. Shut up about your tits. Trixie, what are you gonna do? That double ender, I'm being a death for you. Trixie, what are you gonna do? That double ender, I'll be the death for you. I've got loads of lesbian stories. Do you want one? Did I tell you about the time I had to shag that bird? Well, not shag her. I got 500 quid for it. I got it from a friend. Oh, don't ask. I got it from a friend of a friend of a friend. Anyway, I arranged to meet this woman. Turned up at her house. I was a bit nervous, you know. Didn't know what to expect. She come out of the house, greeted me, and I went in. I walked in, and her husband was sat on one sofa. On the other sofa was another bloke. I just stayed near the kitchen and plied me with alcohol, gave me a load of speed. She started kissing me. It's fucking well horny. Anyway, she took me to the middle of the living room, undressed me. We just started fucking each other. Her husband was wanking, this other bloke was wanking. It's fucking well on it. After about an hour, she went upstairs. Came back down with this double ender. I'd never seen one before, I mean, I was only 18. So we just got on it. Bouncing off each other. Fucking well on it. Then she went upstairs again with her husband. And this bloke came over and I was off my chops, really on it. Started kissing me, I think. I didn't shag him. I wouldn't. I got 500 quid for it. I was there for about 3 hours. It's fucking well on it. What are you gonna do? That double ender be the death for you. Trixie, what are you gonna do? That double ender be the death for you. Inject some more care. Shut up about your tits. Inject some more care. Shut up about your tits.
Hello and welcome to Bleak Peter. And here's one I made earlier.
Ronnie Nix was doing time till he done a bomb. Now he says he's seen the light, sold his soul to Kronk. And I'm so fucking mortified that I think they'd celebrate the death of a drunken doctor when he smashed his fucking brain. Whoa.
fuck a toaster.
What do you want to get? I want a fucking out set. I want to get her out fucking dry. And what do you want to get on a take? So I might get it out fucking slay and buy. Kinds of minds are things to break. Get some regulations. You know where you're going, so break. Get some fucking righteous.
No, for fuck's sake, come on, man.
Ronnie Biggs was doing time till he done a bomb.
I want to get away from this Fred Perry bollocks, but I just can't adjust. I don't feel a shatter on a piece of junk. I'm made out of rust, and the shaking car won't stop. In the dead Grand Canyon, shaking car won't stop. In the dead Grand Canyon, I just can't adjust. I just can't adjust. I just can't adjust. I just can't adjust.
The old thing.
I'm sick of buying lolly on horses that don't run. And if I still owe you money, then you can wait for it, you cunt. Yeah, things have moved on. I don't know where they've gone. Running up the road with my fucking shoes on. And in the real world, I'm bloody sick of it. I'm a victim of myself because I never keep a lid on it. You're all tin-pot wankers banging my ex on Spanish verandas to the sounds of overground rappers. Kanye West is now finger-fucking Joe Guest.
It only takes a minute, mate.
And in the real world, I'm Gary Busek, throwing up food in restaurants that shouldn't serve me. It's Calypso, mate, Montego Bay. I'm gonna fucking sit in the sun all day, cause I'm a fat reefer bitch with a small dick. Slim hips, my dick slips into any given hole, cause you know I've instead of sitting in the ass and feeling dog rough about fuck all really, about fuck all really. Fish fingers, chips and peas, I like eating, bitch. And I said fish fingers, chips and peas, I like eating, bitch.
I got him. I need you to come pick me up, all right? I got bit by a fucking disease, dog. God damn it.
I'll pick her up. She's got a kid. She sits in the front with a kid. The coppers stop us.
Let's go.
meter in the car park behind next in half hour. So I'm in this fucking club. I keep taking my coat off, putting the fucker back on. I'm fucking drugged up. I keep nicking drinks off Vin Diesel and his crew because I can't be fucking bothered going to the fucking bank. She's half hour late. I can have 3 for 2 or 1 for 1, so I take 6. Fuck it. That's £40, which ain't bad. That'll do, yeah. Target out the fucking car then. No petrol stations open, which means no porn mags. I got nothing at home, so I'll go Asda. I'm gonna have to buy FHM or something, loaded or nuts, full of tits. Tits everywhere. Everywhere you look, tits. Fucking tits in the sky. Big yellow tits. Beating down on me. I got a fucking tit tan, man. I'm nicking drinks off Vin Diesel and all his fucking crew. He likes to dance to Valerie, he hasn't got a clue. No more ecstasy. No more ecstasy. Blind, ain't ya? You may as well be trying to rob the charity box in the canteen at Scotland Yard, mate. You got no chance. Every time I come in here, you're shaving up the 20p off the purchase, don't ya? I ain't stupid, mate. It's cool, though. I'm keeping calm. In another 2 to 3 weeks, I'm gonna walk in this fucking shithole and take 4 cans of Grohl straight off the shelf and walk out. You owe me £4, blood. And if you try and do anything about that, I will kick your fucking face in. You flop, I'm not. Shocking bunch of opportunity knocks. Norva's ranting on about Pasha. You like the place that much? Why the fuck did you spend £600 flying over here? Tramp stamps and trendy bollocks. Mondeo Drive. I won't repeat the fucker for a chorus. I'll just mention it once. I'm not fucking brilliant. I don't need to rely on gimmicks to write a song. Too many tickling sticks on promises. And Ken Dodd's racking up profit. I got the money going round, we'll get fucking off it. And I'm not talking about that cappuccino kid shit. I'm a fucking coffee cobbler. So get it, slap it, fucking tit. Do you see any of the ancient sites? Did a fuck? We stayed in the hotel and got grubbed up, dog. All inclusive, uncultured shit. Culture's for pricks, sick pricks. Like Silvio, what's his face, and his army of extremely rich sex addicts. Shoot the fucking lot of them. Who orders a sculptor to carve the torso of Superman with their own head placed on top of it? That's fucking thick. You're fucking thick, prick. Ali B, 7 days of sunshine, laughing at all the swingers, cheesy bastards. You're all real dead ringers to them. They all pop doves and grab the grannies. It's the return of the Jedi, return of the fucking Jabba fannies. Free drinks, free love, free entry, lemon entry. And can you fucking cog love? Escort biggins, over 65s, don't drink and drive. Then why the fuck are you trying to sell me cider with my half a tank of unleaded Clive? I like the dive, rev it up, fuck it. Middle England still wants to be a cowboy on Route 60, puff, fuck it. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
I tried to get on, but what the fuck for, dog? There's nothing worth getting on for. Great Street, uneducate me. Slags knocking out, and jobs for discount. And money don't warm my bones. Devastate to liberate the concrete jungle, rainbow bungle, ironmonger's legacy. In the cracks, I've got green slime. I just need to either get there or die. Devastate, deliberate. Devastate, deliberate. Devastate, deliberate. Devastate, deliberate. Swarfiga gets in the cracks. I've got green slime. I just need to either get there or die. Mr. Big's a little twat with his Leicester brand. Another shy splitting show. You don't represent me, you cunt. Fuck your old bro. Burn it down to the ground. Burn them Leicester man.
Early mornings just fuck me up. Smell of pale ale makes a man pale dumb. I can't stand this fucking line anymore. Shit galore, work ass, and a knicker block of glory, locker. I don't like puddings. I'm dodging diamonds on 16 reps per minute. It's a big cock-faced bastard, and he's over the fucking limit. Tomato sauce is a mushroom. Looks really dirty on my fucking plate. I got a fishbone hanging from my bob like a matchstick, mate. The yellow street light, unleaded, diesel. I start it all. Pop gives a whip. Pocker's a weasel. The 852, Saturday night's thriller. But without the chimpanzee and tortured kitty fiddler. I don't like puddings. I want a big bumhole to suck me up. Who goes there? It's Captain Cook from the planet. I still don't know what the fuck I'm on about, dog. Minimum cage. Maximum cage. For me and you. Minimum cage. Maximum cage. Eat it. Fucking drug dealers. After about a year, they start to lose weight. Sit down. It's not my fucking problem, mate. You see them out and about, you can't have a laugh with these twats. Just look at you like you're going on about something you shouldn't be going on about. What are you gonna do? Why don't you go and get your main supplier over here then? It won't take you 5 minutes. The fucking wanker only lives in St. Anne's. Why don't you tell him I'm a prostitute?
He'll come over then. Bye. In fact, why don't you tell him I'm a prostitute on crack, and bye, that I'm willing, in fact, more than willing, to be his slave, bye, to wiggle and worm through the rotten soil, bye, of nowhere land. To live on scraps fed from the palm of his hand. Go into your fucking man, chicken!
Fuck me, the CSOs are truly out, ain't they? No wonder artistic art put in London collapsed. With cunts like that at the helm, you're a fucking rude cat. I remember telling the cunt a dirty joke in Brass Monkey one night. He just looked at me like Prince Charles does when he visits poor people in Glasgow.
Here's your money.
Pretentiousness is a bit like rock and roll. You still get the old cunt trying to hang on to it. The time for all that crap is done. It just needs to fucking fuck off. The last three digits on the back of the card. Paul Smith. The last three digits on the back of the card. Paul Smith. Fuck the cool cat. A bunch of divorcees trying to pull better looking birds than the one they've dragged around town for the last 10 years. Fucking scumbags. Alistair Candyfloss Ed would like to thank all the people that made the cool cat reunion a timely reminder of what a great party town Nottingham used to be. It's just a shame there was no young people there to witness it. Of course there wasn't any young people there, you fucking piece of shit. Would you want to pay a tenner to spend 5 hours at a fucking barn dance? Alistair Candyfloss wanker. Spin me some of that Pete Tong shit. DJ Edbrush. Ooh! If you're looking for love, I'm sick of trying to hold it down. I just want to get fucked up all the time. I want to leave work, go pub, buy drugs and fucking spit at people. I like a bit of TV in the pub. The landlord put on Unforgiven the other night. It made me mad. Plenty of them cunts in here. Loads of Gene Hackman smirking over the fucking ploughments. Did you bring your lunchbox home today? Nah, just left it under the desk. Just put the fucking things in some silver foil, will ya? Plastic pans for plastic bands. Shit clothing labels run by village idiots born with silver spoons in their mouths. It's all gone journey south round here. Oh dear, running across the road with your fucking turnips on. Nice chunky knit cardigan flapping in the wind. Another lifeless con running to the gym. I try to work out every day. I try to work out why I know more cunts and mates. Mister, I worked in New York for 5 years. Now the company needs me back in the UK. The last three digits on the back of the card. Paul Smith. The last three digits on the back of the card. Paul Smith. The last three digits on the back of the card. Cheryl Cole, any holes of gold. The last three digits on the back of the card. Paul Smith. I got a knackered tea strainer. Swagging on Sainsbury's bleak. Last week a Romany had a pop at my girlfriend down the biscuit aisle. It's irreversible, this dog shit. and I'm slowing down. My intestines are one big shit shoot. Crayon brown, I smell like a fucking farm. Mad fucking farmer, giving a young calf his baby's arm. Moo, of course he's the fucking farmer. You're at the mercy of two men with more demons than a fucking Halloween party. You better calm the colours in your smarty tube. Job, yet, I turn my back for 5 minutes and everybody turns into Mr. Blobby. Why you spend 125 quid on a polo shirt? Shit! You look like a fucking twat in it. You've settled for crap. You've settled for Plant B and Ray Winston's fucking daughter. Donkey Punch just punched a cunt. You've settled for Ray-Bans and fucking... fuck it up.
Tell these niggas something, God. I don't want niggas sound like me on no album. You know what I'm saying? For real, because I'm approaching niggas, man. For real, man. I don't want nobody sound like me, man. For real, son. No bad enough, nigga. I don't want nobody sound like nobody from my clan, man. Keep it real. Get your own shit, man. And be original.
Baskets did you put on that pallet? I said about 28. He said, well, I just counted 15, mate. He said, how many baskets did you put on that pallet? I said about 28. He said, well, I just counted 15, mate. Because I'm not fucking interested. What did you just say? I said, what time's break, Ollie? Break's at 7 o'clock. What shift are you from, anyway? I'm from shift one. Because this is what it's like on the shop floor when you don't believe in nothing and you've got fuck all. This is what it's like on the shop floor when you don't believe in nothing and you've got fuck all. I got a roller truck. I got a roller troll, look. I got a roller troll. Yeah. I got a roller troll, look. Did you take off that lorry? Fuck all, Carl, I ain't had training for the forklift. Plus the driver had to go. Fucking lost it, didn't he? Started throwing boxes against the wall. He wouldn't look at me. Just fucking swearing his arse off at the fucking wall. I just stood there thinking, if he fucking touches me, I'll bite a chunk out of his fucking face. What a thick fucking cunt. That's the trouble with people like me and you. We get stressed out about pallets and fucking nothingness, because that's all we got. We walk around all our fucking lives telling bosses and anyone else to fuck off, fist after fist, fight after fight, until all we got left is a 40-minute break. Because everybody's too scared to tell us we're only allowed 20. This is what it's like on the shop floor when you don't believe in nothing and you've got fuck all. This is what it's like on the shop floor when you don't believe in nothing and you've got fuck all. I got a roller truck. I got a roller truck, look. I fucking hate doing music like this. I can't fucking stand it, but I'm too long in the tooth to try and do anything else. I've had enough of these cunts in safe asses with popular music and all that shit. Wankers on the telly, getting jiggy with it. What happened when the party finishes? You happy bastards. Sob stories about how fame rescued you and your handicapped father. I'll break his other fucking leg. Slick boy, muscle boy, entertainer. This is what it's like on the shop floor when you don't believe in nothing and you've got fuck all. This is what it's like on the shop floor when you don't believe in nothing and you've got fuck all. I got a roller truck. I got a roller truck, look. I got a roller truck. I got a roller truck, look. Spectre!
Tuesday, put you on the spot. Talk to me about tunes again, I'm gonna slap you in the gob. You got the thingy flowing, you can hardly see the bar. You talk to me about tunes again, I'm gonna nick your effing car. Driving down the A15 with an aching in my heart. I do a turn in the 40 zone, do you wanna see me start? You are, please, stop. Better not be cheesy, caught up in the past. Or shoot tunes, Mills and Boo, not working man. Well, I knew you'd never get it, so I cut a long story short. Assassination, mate, drowning your own shite fall. Driving down the A15 with an aching in my heart. I'll do a turn in a 40 zone. Do you wanna see me start? You are. Please stop. You are. Please stop. A turn in a 40 zone. Do you wanna see me start? Driving down the motorway tonight. I'm gonna burn your tires here tonight. Driving down the motorway tonight. I'm gonna burn your tires here tonight. Driving down the motorway tonight. I'm gonna burn your tires down tonight.